do want to reiterate, I'm very, very sorry. And I want to apologize to all the rescue workers out there and the people that got involved in the community. That's it.